Sonata by a person, Francis Poulenc, just want to tell you how we interpret this and a little bit about Francis Poulenc. He was born at the turn of the century in 1899. He was born into a business family. He wanted to play music, but his family was born in business, and that's what he did until his parents died. So he got a little bit of a late start composing. So his early compositions were kind of thought to be lighthearted, kind of simplistic and frivolous. And then he went into a deeply religious time and really wrote some somber music and became acclaimed at that time. This piece definitely comes from his frivolous period. One of his critics called him half monk, half naughty boy, and this is definitely the naughty boy side. In fact, we have two naughty boys. One plays euphonium, one plays the French horn. You'll hear through it. It starts off kind of tonal, and then we get into a staccato section, and the French horn kind of starts mocking the trumpet, I think, with some of the intervals he plays. You'll hear some major triads turn to minor triads, and then you'll get some glissandos and some just mucking around on the two instruments. Halfway through, the trumpet gets tired, and it's just sort of exhausted, and then starts begging them to behave. You'll hear a bit of silence, and then we start up again, quite good for a moment. I think of all the musical things that I've heard, this then the pair of them start doing like the musical equivalents of raspberries at the trumpet player and spitballs and stuff. You'll hear that towards the end.
And there are trumpet players and there are crybabies.
Anyway, the trumpet finally capitulates and we sort of end up in a bit of a cacophony of sounds. So it just takes 2 minutes and we'll be done soon.